irritation, anger, hate, and rage are just progressions. If you feel the mildest sense of irritation, that is what you need to work on. Well, yes and no, and no and yes. Irritation, anger, hate, and rage may just spontaneously, effortlessly, and innocently, naturally seeming to happen. As is, I have to work on it, or you have to work on it, or we have to work on it. The simply innocently appearing to happen. Innocently, as in there is no separated you, me, or we behind whatever seems to happen as a doer of it. Yet doing it or not is what simultaneously seems to happen. For no one, by no one, separated to do it or to not do anything already. Anything may appear to happen. Trying to change behavior, which also just simply innocently appears to happen.